it virtually eliminates the entire option of a pass. It looked like Sam Carrick tried to go over top of him and saucer it over top. Unfortunately, couldn't quite execute.
Peak, a native of Parkland, Florida, fails to clear the zone. Getzloff seals at the point, comes in, slides it across, score! He sets up Troy Terry, and Anaheim has a 1-0 lead.
And watch the speed that Getzloff gets here. Gets the legs moving, Troy Terry kind of fans out, goes to the faceoff dot and says, give it to me, and Getzloff drills this puck. I'm impressed that Troy Terry was able to control the one-timer that well. He gets it up. He gets it in. Jackets lost last night to the LA Kings by a score of 2-1. They played very well, especially in the second and third periods of that game.
Nice play by Terry, who's got it again right down the slot. Scores! He tried to wrap it around from behind the net, whipped it on goal. Berube coughed a rebound, and Terry came right back to the slot for his second of the night.
Down low in the Blue Jacket zone, they can't seem to get a handle on the puck. And watch this. It just kind of floats to Troy Terry. He goes inside, follows it up to the net. Bean can't contain him. Blankenberg reaches with the stick, and Troy Terry makes him pay.
Fifth goal in four games.